So let's get started. So before we head up to the operational part of the webinar, let us try to understand why you should algo trade. Now, algo trade, as the name suggests, is basically trading on basis of algorithm. We first make a strategy, then make a code, an algo code for that, and backtest it, check the result, and then automate the entire setup. Let's get started to the first episode of algo trading. And today we're going to talk about how to run, scan, and backtest your own strategy on historical data. I'm going to show you some interesting features and some mathematical calculations which will help you trade profitably using algo trading. So in the webinar series that we're going to discuss, this is a 4-5 episode webinar series wherein I'll be teaching you how to use Amibroker, how to connect Amibroker to an automation setup, how to set up your API to your respective brokerage account, DMAT account or trading account, no matter if it is Zerodha, Upstocks or any other brokerage account which provides you API based trading. I will show you how to connect to those DMAT account and how to automatically execute your trades. Fourth, I will be teaching you how to trade in complex strategies. Well, what do you mean by complex strategies? For example, if you want to see the stock prices in equity, but you want to simultaneously place orders in futures or options, or if you want to, let us say, check the stock prices of X stock and invest into Y stocks. A lot of people do this as a hedge setup. They see the chart of maybe State Bank of India and then take a trade in HDFC Bank or Kotak Mahindra Bank. You can and automate the entire setup. I will be showing you how to use such complex strategies as we move further in this webinar series. Also, I will be teaching you how to manage your risk reward, how to set up the entire automated system on cloud as well. So using just your fingertips, you can manage the entire setup on cloud and can automate the entire setup without even having local machines open. So let's get started then. I want the session to be interactive. So we have almost 27 people attending the webinar right now. And let us all wish everyone a good morning. So a lot of people have wished a good morning. So others who can see the chat box, just type in good morning so that I am able to understand that everyone is on the same page. Great. Good morning then. So good morning everyone. So most of you have already replied. Great. So before we further go ahead, let us try to understand. I want to ask you one question. Why do we algo trade, or what are the advantages of algo trading? So you guys have come to this webinar with certain hopes or certain thought process in your mind. So I want to understand from you that why one should algo trade. You can type in your answer in the chat box and we would discuss the same, and then we will move ahead. Mr. Anand says that no emotion trading. Yes, definitely the emotions are ruled out by using algo trading. No second guessing, definitely. Algo trading works on simple logics. So once the logics are implemented, the orders are automatically executed. Very good. Mr. Santosh sir says that trading should happen without our presence, with strategy, with what we have applied. Excellent answer. So algo trading using automation bots will help you trade without manual intervention. Next. Someone say that systematic and more productive. Definitely algo trading is more productive any day, and it gives you a disciplined way of trading. Mr. Kishore says that he's unable to hear anything. Okay, let's just check. Mr. Kishore, are you able to hear me now? Great, let's move ahead. Yes, it does not require your presence also. In spite, even if your machines are off, even if your laptop is off, even if your mobile is off, it will still run in the background. It will give you result if you are using it on the cloud. Mr. Yellaling says that our trades and automated system will not have much time for. Yes, definitely. So basically using manual trading, you cannot monitor all the stocks together, but whereas algo trading manages the entire watch list and helps you trade on your own. Okay, for few people, audio is not clear, I guess. For others, is the audio clear? Yes.
Yes.
All right. For most of them, it is clear. I would request people to not to talk in between, because most of them are muted, few are not muted. Anyway, so before we proceed ahead in this video, I'm just giving you a disclaimer for this webinar. This is an online class for educational purpose only. We do not entertain any type of advisors, or neither do we recommend the strategy that we are putting here should be implemented in the live market. For this class, I'm using data feed for my algo trading using Webull. However, there are many data vendors. You can choose any data vendor which you like, and you can use the data from them to backtest your strategies. For this class, I've used Amibroker as a strategy platform. However, you can use automation using MT4, NinjaTrader. You can automate using your Excel sheets also, using Python language and many other languages. For this class, I've commonly used MACD or EMA based strategy. I'm just showing a simple strategy today on how to implement that strategy. However, more complex strategies would be definitely discussed in the coming classes. And if you have your own strategy in your mind, you can also automate it. For this class, I have used Upstox account to place live orders. However, you can place live orders into your DMAT account from any brokerage house. So, okay, so those who are listening to this webinar on mobile, they might be facing this audio problem. So I think this is the only problem that they are facing. Anyways, moving ahead. So we have just discussed why we should algo trade. What are the benefits of algo trading? Firstly, it saves your time. Algorithm scans the entire watch list in few seconds, saving our time to generate buy or sell signal. Now in manual trading, if you're seeing 3 to 4 charts at once, then also you would find it very difficult to execute orders exactly at the time when the buy or sell signal is generated. However, algo trading has a power of managing the entire watch list. Even if you are having a watch list of 200 stocks, and if you have a buy or sell signal generated in any of the 200 stocks, immediately the orders can be executed. So algo trading saves you a lot of time. Secondly, it saves money. Since the orders are automatically executed instantly, there is no delay in buy or sell signal. Sometimes as soon as the buys come, by the time we manually place the order, the rally is almost over. That way we lose a lot of money in trading. But in algo trading, as soon as the orders are generated, they're immediately pushed into your DMAT account and the orders are automatically executed. That way you save a lot of money. It minimizes emotions, definitely. We use in algo trading only algorithms or mathematical logics to buy or sell stocks. We do not use any news or emotions or any type of sentiments to trade. That way, algo trading is purely mathematical or algo based. It inculcates discipline. Since there is no emotions involved, there is no gambling tendency. That is why algo always books targets or stop loss as per our defined logics. Sometimes if a trade is going against us, human brain is so stubborn that it lets the trade go against us and it does not execute orders on stop loss. So we just keep modifying our stop loss and we end up in huge losses. This can be completely avoided by using algo trading. It books defined targets and stop loss and it trades as a disciplined trader. Intellectual engagement, definitely. Before going on to any strategy and applying it in the live market, we can backtest and optimize it with variable parameters on historical data. For example, if I'm using 20 days and 50 days moving average on XYZ stocks, and if I find that the results are not that good in historical data, I can always modify my moving averages. Now, instead of 20-50, I might use 22-44, 30-60 or anything like that, which will give me optimum results. That way, just by simple optimizations, I can improve the accuracy of my trading system. It minimizes human errors, definitely. So since there is no human emotions involved, there are no errors. Or a lot of times you might have seen that if you're a beginner and if you're trading, especially in options, instead of buying a call, you end up in buying a put. Or instead of buying a put, you might end up in buying a call. So a lot of times you make such simple errors, which will lead you to small losses. But in algo trading, since everything is automated, such human errors are completely minimized. We have a lot of people coming right now also. Let me just accept all of them. It also reduces gambling tendency, of course. It diversifies your trading. Now, multiple strategies can be applied on multiple watch lists without manually monitoring it. For example, there is a certain day where Nifty is moving flat, but you are expecting that pharma sector will go up and IT sector will go down. So you can apply a positive strategy on pharma watch list and you can apply a negative strategy on IT watch list, and accordingly the stocks will behave. So you can apply multiple strategies on multiple watch lists and you can automate the entire setup. You can even book strategy wise profit. For example, in IT company you have applied strategy 1 wherein you want to book 6,000 rupees profit overall. That is also possible. On pharma, if you have applied strategy 2 where you want to book 4,000 profit, that is also possible. So strategy wise profit booking, multiple strategies on multiple watch list, you can diversify your trading to unlimited potentials. So there are lots of advantages of diversifying or switching to algo trading. That is why 70% of the orders executed in Indian market today are using algo trading. Only 30% of the traders or retail traders trade manually. And the most important part is any complex strategy can be automated. As I've said, from stock to future or option trading or peer trading, that is you're seeing a stock X stock chart and you want to implement the trade on Y stock, or if you're using multiple indicators or you want to rank your stocks. For example, there are 4 stocks which are giving you buy signals simultaneously, but you can rank them, which is giving you more stronger signal, which is giving you less stronger signal, and accordingly you can dynamically allocate the quantity also in those strategies. So any complex strategy that you can think of is possible to automate, and within a single click the orders will be automatically executed into your demat account. Are the points clear, or does anyone has any doubt? Most of them say it's clear to them. So if there is any doubt, we can just speak here for 2 minutes. Okay, Mr. Jignesh asked, single click means what? Single click means, I will be showing you in Amibroker how a single click by using only one click on one button, you know, you can automate the entire setup. Right, so for most of them it is clear. So we'll just wait for 1 minute if anyone is typing in their doubts, and then we will move ahead. If you have any doubts, feel free to ask here. Okay, a very good question by Mr. Rajesh. He says that how price allocation happens. So it's very simple that on the chart, when the data will be coming in, whatever the price, you can also modify the prices. I will show you in the once we go to the Amibroker, all these questions will be answered in next few minutes. Rajesh asks, if we have 2 stocks meeting the same criteria, you can still have a solution to this. I will also answer this at the end of the webinar. Very interesting questions by Mr. Rajesh. Yes, Rohan, it's absolutely true that more than 70% of the orders are placed by algo trading in Indian market. In US market, it is approximately 90%. All right, moving ahead. So this is Amibroker. We are going to talk about Amibroker today. This is how the Amibroker looks like. So when I click on this Amibroker will pop out, and I'm using 5.5 version. So this is how the Amibroker looks like. The charts can be plotted on this Amibroker platform. Now if you see here, I have data till 18th January. That means this data vendor has expired on 18th or 19th January. After that, he has stopped giving me data. So Amibroker is just a platform on which you can plot charts if you get the live data from a data vendor. So for that, to get the data onto the Amibroker, we have to subscribe to the data vendors. Now there are many data vendors, as I've said in the beginning of the video. I will be opting for Webis data. How do I do that? It is very simple. I just go to Google Chrome. Webis. Website name is webis.in. Today they are off because it's Saturday, but from Monday to Friday they are on, and they have this chat box. In this chat box you can write your name, phone number, and click on best RT and tell them that you want the data for Amibroker. They will take remote access. They will take remote access of your laptop and they will plot the data. So I have already done that. So I'll just show you how it works. So this is Best RT Pro, a software of Webis. So when I double click, it will automatically connect to the NSE terminals and it will fetch the data from there. And this is internally connected to Amibroker. And there you go, I have the data, latest data now. So you can see I have data for 8th Feb and the data is getting refreshed. So I'll just wait for a few minutes. Usually the data is too high because it has almost 6,000 stocks. Now it is getting the data for all the stocks. So we have to just wait for a few minutes. Once the data is refreshed, you will get the data till 3:30 because it has loaded only till 1 o'clock for yesterday's market. It should load till 3:30. Yes, Mr. Jignesh, you can also work on Amibroker 6.2. Webis is having data for all the types of stocks. We can select. Yes, definitely. Slowly, I'll answer all the questions. Right. So now the data process is complete. We have data till 3:30. Right. So you can see the last candle was formed at 3:25. It's a 5-minute candle. So I will teach you how to plot the charts now. So it's very simple how to use Amibroker. Once you install the Amibroker, you have this window option here. When I click on the window, a lot of options appear here. On that, I will click on charts. When I click on the charts will appear here. Here, you can see that the charts have appeared here. Now, there are a lot of charts here. And we have a lot of indicators. The best part about Amibroker is that it has already a lot of indicators library. So if you want to put any of the stocks onto this chart, you can do that. For example, if I just close this chart and if I want a new chart, I can just go here. Shankar, I'll come back to your question. Just give me a few minutes. Okay. Just give me a minute. Meantime, I'll just discuss a few more things. So in Windows, you have a lot of options. First is of charts. The chart has been, the chart is not working properly for the time being. We will come back to this portion. Now we have symbols also. When I click on symbols, all the symbols provided by all the stocks provided by data vendors are visible here. There are lots of stocks, more than almost 6,000 stocks. You can create your own watch list. For example, if you want to create a watch list of Nifty 200 stocks, this is very simple. You have to go to watch list. In the watch list, you have lots of lists. If you want to create your new watch list of your own desired stocks, you can do that. By right-clicking on any of the stock. By clicking on new watch list. And let us say I name it as Algo 200. Now I have Algo 200 here. In this watch list, there are no stocks because nothing has added. I've just created a new watch list. Now to add in stocks in this particular watch list, what I have to do is I have to right click and I have to click on import or type in. There are many ways to make your own watch list. If you have only 3 to 4 stocks, you can just type in their exchange symbols. For example, State Bank of India is mentioned as SBIN. So as soon as I click on SBIN, SBIN will appear here. If I double click on this, the chart of State Bank of India will appear here. It's very simple. Similarly, if I want to add Infosys, Infosys name is INFY. I click on Infosys, Infosys will appear. If I want to add multiple stocks together, let us say Infosys, TCS, and Wipro, I can write them all by separated by comma and click OK. You can see 4 stocks, Infosys, TCS, and Wipro is available here. This is how you can create your own watch list. But if you have more than 4 stocks, let us say if you have 100 stocks or 200 stocks, you can import the entire stocks in a matter of seconds. How do you do that? It is very simple. First of all, you have to export the existing watch list onto your desktop. Just right click, export, and let us say I export it on my desktop and name it as Algo 200. Now once done, it will be visible on here. The export file of watchlist is .tls. The file format of Amibroker for watchlist is .tls. So I'll right click on this and I'll click on open with notepad. So you can see the 4 stocks are available here. Now whatever stocks I want to add, I can just add it here and save it. The stocks will automatically get exported there. For example, if I want Nifty 200 watch list, I wanted to say Nifty 200 watch list. I'll do one thing. I'll just go to Google Chrome and I'll just write Nifty 200 stocks. Now once I click on Nifty 200 stock list, I'll go to NSE website and I will get this CSV file format, download list of Nifty 200 stocks. When I click on download, the list will be downloaded. Now remember, I have to copy the symbol names, not the company's name. So I need not copy the A tab, I have to copy the C tab, because I have to copy the symbols. So I'll just copy all the symbols. Just copy all the symbols. Go back to my desktop where I had Algo 200. Open it with notepad. And paste my symbols and save it. Once I save this, I come back to Amibroker and import the symbols. Algo 200 and open. And then, in a matter of seconds, I have created a watch list of Nifty 200. Okay, there is some disturbance in audio. Okay. Okay, Someone is not muted, is it? Let me just check. Most of them are muted. I don't think anyone is unmuted. Let me just check. Okay, I think most of them are muted now. Is the voice clear now? Okay. Okay, great. So sorry for the disturbance. Right. So anyways, we have created a watch list of Nifty 200. Is it clear how did we create Nifty 200 watch list in a matter of seconds? Any doubts? We'll just wait for 1 minute if anyone has any doubts, and then we'll move on. Okay, great. All right, moving ahead. Now, once we have our watch list, we have to plot charts as per our needs. So for that, we will go to this charts option. And there are lots of chart here. Whichever chart I want to deploy, I can do that here. For example, if I want to add any upper indicator are those indicators which are plotted on chart along with candlesticks, like Bollinger Band, moving average, simple moving average, super trend. These are the upper indicators which are plotted along with the candles itself. So upper indicators, if you want to just implement upper indicators, all you have to do is drag and drop the upper indicator on the charts. For example, if I want EMA, moving average, simple moving average, I'll just drag and drop it on this chart, and I can change the parameter also. So instead of 45, let us say if I have 200 days simple moving average, I'll just write it as 200 days. I can change the color also. For example, I want to keep the color as green. And I'll click on OK. So a green color 200 days moving average is plotted here. Similarly, if I want one more moving average, I'll just drag and drop here and let it be blue, and let us say it is 300. So I can draw as many indicators as I want on my chart. For example, if I want to have a lower indicator, let us say MACD or RSI, I can do that also. For that, we have a slightly different technique. For example, if I want to add MACD. Now, MACD is a lower indicator. Instead of dragging and dropping, if you will drag and drop MACD, it will ruin the chart. For example, if I drag and drop MACD, the chart will be spoiled because we cannot plot MACD along with candlesticks. So we have to delete this indicator. To delete the indicator, right click, click on delete indicator and delete MACD. Once you delete the MACD, just double click on MACD and you will see that the MACD is plotted down. If you want to add any lower indicator, you have to double click on it. If you want to add an upper indicator, you have to drag and drop it. Now I can also change the parameters of MACD, but by default I want 9, 12 and 26 itself. So it is already there. So my plotting is already done. So this is how the chart will look like. Similarly, if I want to add RSI also, for example, if I want to add RSI, there you go. I'll just double click and here you have RSI. Usually the period for RSI is 14. I'll keep RSI as 14 and there you go. Now I have plotted EMA, MACD, RSI. Similarly, you can plot multiple indicators and then generate entry and exit signals according to this. Let's Now, if you have your own strategy, a very complicated own strategy which you want to implement, you can also do that. I'll just show you how to do that. You can just right click and click on edit formula. Amibroker supports a language called AFL, which is its own language. AFL means Amibroker formula language, wherein you can write your own formula. Now, if you're good in coding, if you know Java, Python or C++, this would be very easy for you to understand. Once you write your own code, you can plot the charts according to your code also. For example, for my strategy, this is the code. If I don't want this strategy, if I want some other strategy, I can just click on new and then here I have open option. Once I click on open, let us say today we are going to talk about moving average. So I'll just click on, I already have an AFL saved in my laptop. I'll just click on that and click on open. So this is the formula for that moving average. And I'll just click on apply indicator. This is the button for apply indicator. Once I click on apply indicator, the indicator will be automatically applied. And I'll just close this up. Now, once I close this, the indicators will be should be plotted here. I don't know what went wrong. Just a minute. Let's try it again. Okay. Let's delete all the indicators. Okay, it is already plotted here. Okay, my simple moving average crossover strategy is already implemented. So it's a 20 days and 50 days moving average strategy. Whenever 20 days average crosses 50 day average towards upside, it is a buy. Whenever 20 days moving average crosses 50 day moving average towards down, it is a sell. So you can see that whenever red line crosses blue line towards down, it is a sell. Whenever red line will cross blue line towards down, it is a sell. And whenever blue line will cross red line towards up, it is a buy. During buy, a green arrow will appear. During sell, a red arrow will appear. I have automated this strategy. So whenever there is a buy or sell signal coming up, the arrows will appear here. Now, if I want to run this strategy on my watch list, I can do that. For that, I'll just go to symbols. I have my Algo 200 watch list. I'll go to analysis part. I'll just go to analysis. Click on old automatic analysis. My strategy is already picked here, EMA with auto exposure 1. In settings, I have to check on what time frame I want to run. For example, if I want to run on 5 minutes, I have to keep it here 5 minutes. Irrespective of whatever time frame is there in the background, it will the analysis will run on the time frame that is in the settings. So in background, it is 1 minute. But when I click on this, if I make it 5 minutes, it will run on 5 minutes. I want both long and short positions. If you want only long or short position, you can customize that also. And then I'll click on OK. Once it is done, I'll click on run every, let us say 1 minute. The scan will run automatically every 1 minute and generate signals. Play market is open, so it will be running only for once. And when I click on scan, it will scan all the signals which is giving me buy or sell signals. So you can see that Ajanta Pharma, Castrol India and Ramco Cement has given me sell and a buy signal. Okay, here there was purple 200. Instead of that, I have to put Algo 200 in the watch list. I have to use filter, click on define, and then put Algo 200 stock watch list, and then click on scan. The result would still be same because purple 200 and Algo 200 has same watch list. Okay, here we have one more stock. Castrol India, Ajanta Pharma, Adani Ports, and Ramco Cements are giving you sell signals. If I go to the background chart and make it 5 minutes, you can see that just now the buy or sell signal has come. In Adani Ports, just now the short signal has come. In Castrol India, just now the sell signal has come. The latest sell signals or buy signals would be shown here. Instead of n last quotation, if I give n last is equal to 1 day, so in the last 1 day, how many ever signals have come, that will be automatically visible here. Now, if I click n is equal to 2, because today is Saturday, yesterday's date I want, n is equal to 2, if I click on scan, You can see that 20 trades were executed yesterday in a single day. So in just 1.89 seconds, I come to know how many orders were placed. Right? Any doubts so far? Do you have any doubts? No doubts. We will explain what will be the SL, what will be the target ahead. Could you please show the filter button? Which filter? Okay. When you click on use filter here and click on define, here in the watch list, you can mention the watch list in which you want to trade. And that's it. Anant asks, what are the good sources of AFL coding? Actually, in India, not many people will teach you AFL coding. So you have to learn it on your own, I guess. Anyways, so we are just running out of time now. Amibroker is a very important software which you need to get hang of. I sense that most of you do not even have Amibroker. So what we will be doing is, if you can contact our team, we will be installing Amibroker for free into your laptop. Yes, we will be installing Amibroker for free. For all those who do not have Amibroker, we will install Amibroker for free into their laptop. And also we will be providing you 1 week of data wherein you can connect to a historical data. You can backtest, run and scan your own strategy. Any doubts so far? Okay, so today so far we have learned how to use Amibroker, how to run your own scan, how to create your own watch list, how to plot the charts. It does not work on mobile, Sohail. Is option intraday data provided for your backtest? Yes, it works only on PC. Right. So any doubts so far? All right. So moving ahead, next that we are going to discuss is how to bar replay, how to use bar replay feature. There is a feature called bar replay. Once I click on bar replay, this bar replay will appear here. The advantage of bar replay is that you can automatically check, or you can play a highlight of the historical data. For example, if I want to check how my strategy would have performed yesterday or day before yesterday or in the last n number of days, and I want to visually see that, it is also possible using this feature. For example, there is Tata Chemical chart. Now if I want to check how bar replay or how my EMA strategy would have performed in the last 3 days, I can do that by this bar replay feature. Once I click on bar replay, let us say I select the date to be, let us say that we'll start from Feb 4th, and we'll end till 9th of Feb. I'll just play a highlight in step interval of 5 and speed is equal to 5. I click on play, the highlight of last 5 days will appear in front of me. When I click on play, you can see that the charts are getting plotted as per however the charts would have been plotted on 4th of Feb. So I can visually also see how my charts would have given me profits or losses. Now 4th is over, we are moving to 5th. On 5th of Feb, a sell signal was generated and a buy signal was generated. This was giving me a loss because immediately sell was converted into buy. And now the sell is running on, this sell is giving me a profit, right? Because the sell was at 660 and market has fallen down to almost 600. So I would have got almost 40 points profit. Yeah, I will definitely answer how it is different from Okay, so you can see that a buy has come at 597. So I've got almost a 60 points profit. The stock is going up on 8th. This strategy has given me a small loss here. And then again, at this point, a sell has generated, which is again running well. So just in a matter of few seconds, I have just seen how many trades were executed. Out of few trades, most of them have given me loss, but only one trade has given me a profit, that is from 660 to 590. The profit in this particular trade was more than enough to cover the losses that I faced in the last few trades. Okay, moving ahead, I think most of for all of you, let's move on. Okay, so today, so far we have discussed how to use Amibroker, how to plot data, how to plot charts, and how to use your indicators, how to customize your strategy, how to run and backtest. Remember, to backtest your strategy, you have to code it. If you simply drag and drop the chart and click on backtest, backtest will never work. You should plot the charts where this arrow should come. Whenever the buy or sell signal is coming, there should be an arrow. Now this is a very simple process. If you will learn AFL coding on your own, you can definitely learn how to plot charts on each entry and exit signals, and automatically then you can backtest, you can run the scan. Now another important feature of Amibroker is that you can backtest the historical data, or basically you can check how profitable your system was for your watch list or individual stock. For example, if I go to analysis, old automatic analysis, and here you have option called backtest. Now for example, if I want to backtest my system's profitability on current symbol, that is Tata Chemical, in last 5 days, instead of bar replay, I can just click n is equal to 5 and click on backtest, and you can see that I've got a profit of 262 rupees. Right? Why? Because you can see that out of 4 trades, 3 were in losses, 16 rupees loss, 56 rupees loss, or sorry, 2 were in losses and 2 were in big profits, 305 rupees profit a single trade and 30 rupees profit in another trade. Right?
Hello. Hello.
Those who have unmuted themselves,
can you mute yourself, else I would have. WhatsApp madbekarta. ಸೊ ಅವನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು ನನಗೆ ಇವನ್ ಮನೆ ಕಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ ತನಕ 8,000 ಇಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಸರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ದ.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ದಿ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್.
ಹಾ ಹಾ,
ನೌ ಇಫ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್
ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಬೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೆ ಇಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಹಾಕಿರಲ್ವಲ್ಲ,
ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸೇ 60 ಡೇಸ್, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಬಾರ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಆರ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ಯುಅಲಿ ಚೆಕ್ ವೇರ್ ದ ಬೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಲ್ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್. ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಪುಟ್ n ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 60 ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಐ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್. In last 60 days, there were 59 trades initiated and we got a profit of 345 rupees. That means the strategy is working well. This 20 days and 50 day moving average is profitable on Tata Chemical. However, for all the stocks, the strategy might not be profitable. For example, now instead of Tata Chemical, if I want to use it on Tata TVS Motors. Okay, TVS Motors chart is not available right now. Let us say on Sun Pharma. If I want it on Sun Pharma,
ಕೇಳತ್ತೇಳು. ಹಲೋ,
ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಸ್. ನೌ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಪುಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಆನ್ ಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಾ,
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೇಳ್ತು.
ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 60 ಡೇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್
ನಾನು ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಈಗ ಸಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಖರ್ಚಾಗಿದೆ, ಐರನ್, ಬ್ರಿಕ್, ಮೂರು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ವುಡನ್ ಡೋರ್, ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ ಅದು.
So that means 20 days and 50 day moving average strategy is not working on Sun Pharma from last 2 months. So just like that, in a flash, I can come to know how my strategy would have performed on individual stocks over last n number of days. However, if I want to run the strategy on my defined watch list, I can do that also. If I click on use filter and define as Algo 200. That means I want to run this 20 days and 50 days moving average strategy on the entire 200 stocks for last 60 days. That is also possible. When I click on backtest, it will backtest all the stocks and it will give me a result. So in the last 60 days, if I would have performed the strategy on the entire stocks, I would have been in a profit of 2,123 points, which is not a bad number. That means overall the strategy is working well. On few stocks, it is giving me profits. On few stocks, it is giving me losses. But overall, I am in a profit. What is the investment per script? Investment per script is 10,000 rupees. I would have to check. Okay, now no one will be able to unmute themselves. I hope my voice is much clearer now. Okay, now when I ask what is a stop loss, see in this strategy, I haven't defined my stop loss. If you check this strategy, I haven't defined my stop loss at all. For me, buy is when moving average is giving me a buy. Sell is when this is giving me a sell. However, if you want to put stop loss and targets, you can also do that. I'll show you how to keep targets and stop loss in the same strategy. For example, if I want when I want to keep target and stop loss in the same strategy, there are two problems. Firstly, how do I generalize it? For example, in Sun Pharma, I might have a target of 10 points, but 10 points target might not work for Ashok Leyland. So generally, when we are keeping targets and percentage in algorithms, we keep targets in percentage. Very good, Rohan. Correct. So we keep targets and stop loss in percentage. Now, how do I do that? I'll just quickly show you. I already have a different AFL for this. Okay, this is my AFL. Chuck a plot here as well. I'll just put that AFL here and I'll click on apply indicator. Now a new AFL will be applied on the Amibroker. Apply this. Okay. Once applied, okay. So there are two strategies running simultaneously, 20 days and 50 days itself. You can see the charts are almost same. I'll remove the upper chart. I'll keep this chart. Now in the parameters here, I can keep the targets. Let us say if my target is 1%. Then I can make it as 0.001. That means whenever there is a buy, as soon as it goes up by 1%, my target is booked. Similarly, if it goes down by 1%, my stop loss is booked. Now here also, when it is selling here, it goes down by 1%, my target is booked. A blue arrow indicates that there is an exit. So that way, you can keep targets and stop loss also, or basically any complicated logics with multiple targets and multiple stop loss can also be possible. For example, you have a trading system where you want to book 50% of the target here, rest 50% you want to book here, rest 50% you want to book here, that is, or rest percentage you want to book here, that is also possible. So you can have multiple targets and multiple stop losses also. So any complex algorithm you can think about is possible. Am I clear? Is the concept of backtesting the data, plotting the data, plotting the charts, and how to use AlgoBridge, is it clear to everyone? Very good question by Mr. Venkat. So after executing orders in Algo, can I later execute it manually? Yes, you can definitely do that. It is definitely possible. All right. So in this webinar, we have discussed very basic parts of Algo trading. We have discussed how to scan, how to backtest, how to use bar replay feature, how to plot the charts, how to keep targets, how to keep stop loss. Mr. Jignesh, we will come back to you personally. Kindly do not discuss other brands here. Thank you so much. Now, one more advantage of using this feature is if you have a very complicated strategy which generates multiple signals in a single second, and after that it does not generate any signal, such strategies can also be beautifully implemented. For example, one such example will be open high low. Now in the morning on the first candle, if the open is equal to high, we usually short or we usually initiate a sell position, and when open is equal to low, we initiate a long position. Now if I'm implementing this strategy on Nifty 200 stocks manually, it is impossible for me to check which candle has open high and which candle has open low for all the 200 stocks. Now I can do that in matter of seconds by using an appropriate AFL. I already have that. I'll just show you how it works. Let us say I go back. So there you go. Here we have open high low strategy. Whenever there is an open high or low, only then the strategy will perform. See, the first candle of the day, you can see that there is no tail. That means open was equal to low at the morning here. So a buy signal was appeared on the next candle, but as soon as the low is broken, a sell has executed. So everything is automated in open high low system also. Similarly, for this same stock, not every day we will have open high low. Here we had open high low again. Open is equal to low, stock went up, we booked a decent profit here. Similarly, the previous day also we had an open low. So open low, we took a trade here, we booked a decent profit here. So open high low strategy usually works exactly at 9:20. So at 9:20 sharp, as soon as the first 5 minutes candle is formed, we will have around 20 to 30 stocks giving you buy or sell signal among Nifty 200 stocks. Now these 20 to 30 stocks can be automatically executed in your demat account within flash. That means exactly at 9:20, approximately 20 to 30 orders will be placed into your demat account. We have already created a video on open high low scanner, how it works, and it is already available on YouTube. I'll show you from where you can check this video. Just go to YouTube. And go to Algo-G. We are tied up with Algo-G. Algo-G is our partner. So in Algo-G, you can see here open high low scanner full automatic trading. So in this video, I have explained how in matter of seconds trades have taken place. So this is the first candle of the morning. This video was recorded at 9:15 a.m. So as soon as there is a first candle on Nifty 200 stocks, we'll just run the scanner. You can see that the scanner is running. At 9:15, there is no signal generated because first candle is still forming. As soon as we go to 9:20, we see a multiple stocks. But it's 9:20, now the scanner will give a lot of results. You can see that so Apollo, Budget Paint, Cadillac, Kolpal, Dalmia, lots of stocks are giving you buy, because Nifty was positive that day. All the stocks were giving you buy, and you can see that in a flash all the orders were executed automatically in your demat account. This is the Upstox account. As at 9:20 sharp, all the orders were automatically filled. This type of algo trading strategies where you need multiple orders to punch within a second is not possible using manual trading. So for such complex strategy, you always need algo to work for you. You can watch the entire video later, coming back to the Amibroker. So any doubts so far? Rohan, how do we code this strategy? You have to learn AFL, and if you do not, if you want to code your own strategy, we can help for you. If you have any strategy in your mind, you can talk to our developers. Our developers will help you develop any complex strategies. So accuracy of any strategy depends upon how do you code that. So if you can backtest the strategy, you will obviously come to know what was the accuracy of this strategy as well. So let's just quickly backtest the strategy to understand what was the accuracy of open high low strategy in last 60 days. Now instead of this strategy, I want to pick open high low strategy, which I have named as bootcamp. So I'll just name it as bootcamp. Settings, I have to run it on 5 minute candle. And in the last 60 days on my Nifty 200 stocks, if I run the scan, I have to run the back test, not the scan. I was in a loss of 426 rupees as per the strategy in the last 60 days. So accuracy of different strategy works on different market conditions. This type of strategy works only on open, only on trending days, not on the choppy days. In the last 60 days, most of the days were choppy. So the strategy has given you a loss. So accordingly, you can optimize your own strategy. So are we clear till now? For all of you who are already using Amibroker, this webinar, the first episode would have been very, very basic. But for those who are very new to algo trading, you might have learned a lot of things. As we go ahead in the next episodes, we will increase the complexity. Yes, Mr. Jignesh, we can definitely work on 15 minute candle also. So the complexity of the webinars will increase as we move ahead. But in today's class, to keep it very simple, because most of you do not even have Amibroker, we will give the Amibroker support to you. Just after the webinar, just call to our team. They will install Amibroker. They will provide you 1 week of data also. Then they will give you in the demo. So I think instead of 2 hours, we finished very fast because all of you were a very good audience. If you have any doubts, feel free to ask. Else, we will just wind up this video here. No, we do not have any Android app for Amibroker. Yes, Nishit, I will definitely tell you. So yeah, we are open on Monday to Sunday every day. I'll just drop down the number. This is the number you can contact to. I'll just show you how to Nishit has a doubt that how did I use all the how did I put all the 200 stocks in the scanner. So just go to analysis, old automatic analysis, click here, use filter, and define the filter as algo 200 and click on OK. Yes, if particular stock is bullish, if you want to execute a call instead of buying the stock, that is also possible. Anyone with any other doubt, they can let me know. And before we end up this session, I want a small favor from you all. First of all, I want to I would like to know the review of this webinar. How was the webinar for you? Just type in a few words for the webinar. Thank you so much for such valuable feedback. Yes, since we have finished it in an hour, instead of keeping it on the alternative Saturday, we will be now covering webinar every Saturday. So next Saturday we will go to episode 2. Yes, I will definitely mute all participants in the next time. Okay, so one more small favor before you guys leave. I know I'm asking too much, but this is one more small favor that I need from you guys. Next Saturday, we will give you different user ID. We will be talking about how our system is compatible within the next episode. So all those doubts about the system compatibility will be in the next class. Before we sum up the session here, one more small favor from you guys. Just type in our name, purple space trade. And yes, you can add as many of friends you want and just give us a review. Purple space trade and just click on review and give us a review. Your review are very important. They will help other users also to understand. Kindly give us a review. I'm waiting for your reviews. Just type in the reviews, give us a star, and then come back here and click done. So I'll give you some more exciting news ahead. Thank you so much, Jignesh. I would appreciate if you can give the same reviews on Purple Trades page. Do not leave the webinar, because once you are done with the review, I'll also share some important news. So just go back, go to the Purple Trades page, give a review, come back, click a done, and then once everyone is done, I'll share some important news. Okay, Nisha, since you have already given it earlier, you need not give it again. Those who have already given it earlier need not give it again. No, it will not take the review again. So far we have 199 Google reviews. After the webinar, I want to see at least 230. Irrespective of however you have, you can give any review. If you did not like the review, did not like the webinar, give us a 1 star. If you like the webinar, give us a 5 star. Doesn't matter. Your review is important. So just type Purple Trades and search, and you will get, I think, reviews option automatically. Purple Space Trades. Done. Thank you, Hanuman. Okay, so I assume that everyone will give review after the webinar. So the news that I want to share with you guys is that we are giving away Amibroker for free, firstly. Secondly, the data of the Amibroker. We will be helping you step by step to subscribe to the Amibroker data. We'll help you plot the chart. Also, we will be helping you with the API setups absolutely free. And we are tied up with Upstocks. So if you open an Upstocks account with us, you get 500 rupees brokerage credit cashback on algo trading. So if you will be doing algo trading, after you open an Upstocks account, you will get 500 rupees cashback also. So to open an account with us, you can also call us. It's okay, Rohan, you can come. And the another news is that once the webinar series will be completed, we will be also giving you softwares that will help you automate trades for trial. So these are very complicated strategy softwares which will help you manage your risks. So in the next class, I will be talking about our software, how this software will help you automatically execute trades into your demat account, and also we will be providing you free access to this software for a limited time. But before you can use this software, you need to have an Upstox account already. Now you need to have an Upstox account. If you have an Upstox account, no problem. If you do not have an Upstox account, open it with us so that we can give you the offer. You can also paper trade your strategies. I'll show you how to paper trade your strategy in the next class. Okay. Yeah, Ram Gopal, there is a small change that is happening in our website. That is why most of our websites are getting routed to other page, but it will be coming back. But thank you so much. Yes, our software works with Nest as well. Anyways, so that's it for the day. I hope you had a great learning session. I'll see you back next Saturday, same time, 11 a.m. And our team will get back to you with new link to the new webinar. And the recording of the webinar will be also made available to all of you. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next webinar.